just got back from holiday, so I haven't had time to complete my new work. So you may have heard some of these before, or some of you might have. So I'm sorry about that. So anyway, we'll start with something that I'm sure you all know. It's not too challenging. It's called Moonlight. Now, is this loud enough?
Thank you.
One, but I thought I wouldn't risk it tonight. So. And being the hot day it's been, I thought it was very appropriate to play it. It's one of Gershwin's called Summertime. Just hope I just get sort of sticky hot. Famous by Andy Williams, who was responsible for sparking my interest in easy listening when I was about 17. So I've got a lot to thank him for, really. Anyway, Herb Alpert also played it later on. It's called Music to Watch.
so much, Denise. That was lovely, as always.